Calling all backyard expert cooks. It's what a new competition is calling for. And if you know your way around the grill, then July 19th, there's a competition you just may win. Ira Bates Jr. is with Habitat for Humanity, Southwest Alabama. And you have the details for the Wing It For Habitat Cook-Off. Great name, by the way.
Thank you. Well, we're glad to have this is our first ever event. We were really proud to have Buffalo Wild Wings as our title sponsor to come on board and really help us to create awareness to for something to do for the summer.
So families can have fun and they get a nice lunch and or early dinner, but more importantly, you get to help those in your community.
That's correct.
That must be a big deal for you.
Well, it's huge for us because one thing in nonprofit, we always struggle with awareness of what we do, why we do what we do, and who we help. And this is just a way to give back to the community. People come out and taste chicken wings, who they love chicken wings, and learn a little bit about Habitat and what we do.
Okay, so everyone thinks that they're the best at what they do.
Right.
When it comes to around the grill. there are categories that you're going to have your judges, celebrity judges, mm-hmm. judge. Tell me about the categories.
The categories, we're going to have the most original, we're going to have the traditional, and then we're going to have the best tasting hottest wings. So it's a difference there. They're hot, but they have to have taste because anybody can burn you up.
Wow, where is this happening?
This is gonna happen at the Great Augusta State Fairgrounds on July 19th. It's gonna open at 11 to 2. We're gonna have Kids Zone, which is, we're proud to say that PNC came on board with that to help us do that, part of the Kids Zone. But we're also gonna have music, we're gonna have snow cones and popcorn. It's gonna be really, really fun.
Love this. So how much does it cost to enter a team?
To enter a team, it's $500 for a corporate team, and it's $300 for nonprofit teams.
Does it matter how many people make up your team?
It's up to 5 people.
Okay, so that, you know, because people always say, I didn't know.
Yeah.
But now you know. Okay, so that's the cost. That's how many people can be on your team. And then, what does the winner get?
Well, right now we're working on with Best Buy, and we're working with a couple other vendors to offer something big for them. But everyone would get that trophy, the first place trophy. And then we also have a little something for the runner-up.
Oh, man. This is going to be so exciting. That sounds like you're trying to keep it under the wraps.
Yes.
Love this. Indeed, you're going to have celebrity judges there.
Yes.
The application is online.
At our website. It's on our homepage. Mm-hmm. Just go over to the right-hand side and click Wing It For Habitat. Follow the instructions at the bottom and click on it. Our application is there.
For those procrastinators, up until the very last moment, can they enter?
They can enter all the way up until, right now we have July 9th. We need about 10 more teams. We have 10 right now. I wanted about 20.
And the cost of admission to attend?
It's $10 for admission, $12 a day of. And kids 12 and under free.
And those who get in, they get free samples.
Free samples.
There you have it. Now you know what to do. Come which day?
July 19th.
There you have it. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
And for lunch, too. The team thanks you. The Local 15 team thanks you.